Short read. Read together. Kids are inventors too. Long ago, a boy named Chester had a problem. His ears were cold. Find out what he invented. Chester Greenwood invented a new kind of earmuffs when he was just a boy. It all started long ago in 1873. Chester liked to ice skate. There was just one problem. His ears got too cold. He tried wrapping a scarf around his head. It was too itchy. That's when he got a great idea. Chester Greenwood. Chester bent some metal wire to make a headband with two loops. Next, he asked his grandmother to sew soft fur onto each loop. Then Chester put his new invention on his head. His ears stayed warm. Chester's earmuffs worked. Ronald Greenwood wears old earmuffs invented by his great-grandfather. Today, people still wear earmuffs to stay warm. Short read.